Have you ever wondered where do the tears come from? Actually, tears are produced by the lacrimal glands located above the eyes. Thanks to them, our eyes constantly gets moistened to clean out the dust particles. When we are sad or happy, the brain triggers an intense production of tears and the lacrimal glands overflow and we cry. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the video. Thank you.